actually trying to build a most fuel efficient vehicle, and then we actually compete in Asia region. I joined back in March 2016, that was last year, but in the middle I was actually participating in the exchange program, so that's why I'm actually not able to participate in the 16-17 competition. But I'm actually part of the team that actually built the 16-17 prototype vehicle. I'm going to try Corporate Marathon because for me, the competition is a very challenging competition. And whatever you are doing, whatever you are designing, actually you need to discover yourself. Here's some advice from a senior. And then also you need to refer some design from the others. And then basically you're trying to build everything from scratch. What's the reason I joined Chicago Marathon? Because for me, I think it's a very challenging competition where it's actually pushing the students to actually learn more in designing a vehicle, not only like how you design it, but how you optimize it, what kind of components you should use in the vehicle. And it is for you to actually discover yourself and also consulting your seniors and also your lecturer. So my advice to the junior is basically try to ask your senior or try to communicate with others' team participating in the same category as, so actually you can know what the others are doing, if they are willing to share that information with you. And then because whatever you are trying, it might be something that your senior have tried out already, and then you might want to improve from there. Well, we hope that we can win the race in Asia region, and then we hope that we can make it to London. #London. Thank you.